Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to another episode of Need for Speed The Run. I am going to make this the last episode. I don't care how long it is. We're going to play the game until it's fucking done. This is the last stage, and it's going to get finished in this episode. We got a cool cutscene to start us off. East Coast. Look at me, car. Are there supposed to be mirrors on the side of this car, or no?
It's the final leg. Bring it home, Jack. I'll see you in Manhattan.
Okie dokie, will do. I don't know if there's actually supposed to be mirrors on the side of this car, or not. Like, there's just not anything there. Defeat Eddie Cookie. Starting this episode off with a bang, I see. Thanks, me. You're the best, me. You're welcome, me. I'm starting to go crazy. Don't mind me. Or me. Should just shut the fuck up for now. And of course it's like cloudy and rainy, because of course it's fucking East Coast. He is in a Mustang. Excuse me, sir. I'm in a Porsche 918. Get the fuck on my level. I don't think there's any way in a million years you can make a Mustang handle as good as a 918. Like, ever. Or go as fast as a fucking 918. I'm pretty sure no amount of money, even if you put like $1 million into a Mustang, you're not gonna have a 918 killer. I mean, it might be in a straight line if you make it a top fuel drag car, and that's about it. Excuse me, sir, I'd like to pass you, thank you. Got 1.8 miles remaining. So far, this race has been incredibly boring. I don't see it getting any more exciting anytime soon. Look, I'm on the rumble strip. That means I'm gonna die. Yay, me. Completed in 2 minutes and 3 seconds. My position is number 10. So what happens, like, to people after I pass them? Are they just out? Like, am I the person? Oh, I just... Oh. Okay. Am I, like... the person that if I pass somebody, they're just... fucking, or once I pass somebody, reach a certain point, they're just out of the race completely, or what? Like, I don't get it. There's a lot of things I don't get with this game, though. Alrighty, 127 miles away from New York, aka about 30 minutes away. Which, funny thing, being this car, that's actually kind of true. You fucker. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, that's what you fucking get. You can get the fuck out of here too. Mr. Huracan. Oh, you're in a Pagani Huayra, aren't you? Oh. It'd be a shame if I passed you and you didn't pass me back. Except for you probably will because I suck major balls. Oh boy, long straight highways, my favorite. The most exciting kind of racing. Even on those, I still hit walls. Oh, I win. Cool. Thanks for the win. We're in place 7 now. Cool. I'm not gonna be level 11. Let's just continue. Alrighty, 23 miles away now. Understeer's real. Okay. Oh, okay, you're just gonna do that, aren't you? Later, nerd. Hey, I thought he was gonna actually catch up to me, but no, he's bad. Later, nerd. Turn XP for defeating him. And I'm already ahead of him. Could you get off of the rumble strip, please? God damn it. Part of highway seems very familiar to me. like very familiar. Go! God damn it. I wanna go this way. Did I kill him? What happened to him? Oh my god. I'm not gonna take the shortcut this time, because it's not really a shortcut. Where the fuck? Okay. Road goes to an interesting place there. I wouldn't call it a drift game. And another 19. And he's already passed. They put him like way the fuck far ahead this time. I wonder why. I think I was beating him too easy or something. Okay, that's something I'm gonna go to the low road because the high road is bad. Like a landfill or something? What the fuck? Go, you bitch. Excuse me? I swear to fucking god, that was at 0 seconds. The timer ran out. Holy shit. Why was that so difficult? And why did it bullshit me out of my win? Oh, we're so close. Fourth place. Oh boy, I got a pro. Wow, what an exciting profile. What? These are the most boring fucking profile backgrounds I've ever seen. Even the cracked glass ones were better. Okay, what are your El Caminos gonna do this time around? Be fucking horrible, probably? Oh, they're just not going to continue, I guess. Oh, there was an extra one this time, I guess. So it's like the end of the game and they're like, okay, let's just throw everything from earlier in the game at him now. Oh my god, we're fucking... Did they even try to make this game okay? Back there, that fucking corner was identical to the one at the beginning of the game, or one at the beginning of the game. Are you fucking kidding me? Do I want to try new car? I guess I will. Why not? I might end up going back with the, oh, tier 5 cars. Ooh, a Carrera GT. The fucking Megane. Are you sure this is worth, or this is fucking, this wheel's so ugly. I'm gonna use a Carrera GT. The YRM, MP4. Wait. Is this what I think it is? Okay, no, it isn't. Gumpert Apollo. Eh. Let's fucking use it. Why not? I'll keep it orange. Because that's what color these need to be in. Oh, thanks for pushing me towards the way I was supposed to be going there, cop. Uh-oh. Oh, pff, he tried. I guess I'll give him... Give him a gold star for trying. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of the way. Oh, you're still here? What the fuck? Since when do you exist again? This is a very sad Gumpert. Oh, baby, give me that fucking straight line win. Oh, maybe not. Hold on. One more turn. Alright. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yada, 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 so forth. I beat him. I did a thing. Ooh, I unlocked his El Camino. I kind of want to use it. Oh look, an SLS. Watching it happen, be like, oh, you have to catch up now. You wasted 3 seconds. Oh, maybe not.
It's almost ours, Jack. Close
it'll be Calvin Gary, whoever the fuck that is. Some nobody that nobody fucking knows about. Hi, how you doing? Guess what? It didn't work. How am I not catching this asshole? Get the fuck out of here, all of you.
Let's dial it up. This guy isn't going down easy. This guy's an idiot. I'm holding on his
head. It's like Central Park or something, or supposed. Oh god. It's supposed to be Central Park. Excuse me. Oh my god. I think I just killed the other guy. Oh, thank you for that, Mr. Fucking Policeman. You are the best. Nope. Mr. Nobody, you can't pass me. What place is he in? Third. Oh, I'm gonna fucking get reset. Yeah, drifting is a way to get around corners faster. Fucking bullshit. Got 0.7 miles. AKA. Oh, you stupid fucks. So we got, if I fucking lose this. Well, guess what's gonna fucking happen? Ah, shit, I wasn't ready. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna, like, snap my finger. I'm not gonna snap my finger. Anyways, see you at the end of the race whenever I fucking win this. I'm not going to do it. Oh my god. Oh my god! Go, you piece of garbage! Oh my god! Fuck this race and this game! Just give me number 2 and fucking shove it up my ass. I really don't give a shit that guy's car. I'm just fucking. Some stupid fucking cutscene, probably. Or not. Okay, 177 fucker. It's time for you to die. Cool, no cutscene. Win her run. Imagine this race is gonna be fucking hard as shit. Why does New York feel like California? Does California feel like New York? Gee, I don't know. It's because they fucking had no creativity for this game whatso-fucking-ever. Wonderful. I love getting auto-fucked by, taxis. Not sure the outside lane was the shortcut there, but whatever. Nope, not gonna take it. I'm 10 seconds ahead of him for some reason. And I guess I'll take it. Just have to not drive like a complete fucking idiot. And I may be able to win this. I may be able to fucking get done with this game finally. Which would be like, oh, but there's a twist. But wait, there's more. I would rip my hair out then. Survived. What the fuck did I survive? I'm 22 seconds ahead of him. He's going to be literally the easiest fucking person to beat in this entire goddamn game. Oh, he's catching up. Really quickly. Oh, no, he's not. Never mind. False alarm. What? Okay, I don't understand what the fuck has happened there. I don't like this one bit. Okay, better. Oh my god, this scared the shit out of me for a second there. Oh, there's a train coming behind me, because it's fucking obviously a supercar going 150 miles per hour can't fucking beat a train going fucking 30. Look at that bullshit train. Am I gonna have to fall into the tracks? Oh, maybe. I guess so. Fuck yeah, dude, look at this. Oh my god, I'm going so fast. Holy shit. Oh, fuck me. I didn't even hit the train. Where is it gonna put me? Oh, put me here. Okay. Excuse me, I was in front of him. By fucking 20 seconds. God, this game is so fucking dumb. Oh. Running in the walls now kills you. Tried to kill me. Didn't quite succeed though. Oh, yes. Exactly what I wanted. A drifting bonus. Those cones aren't past the fucking wall. Or they are past. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am not having fun. This game is not fun. Do not buy this game. I don't care how much it is. I don't care if it's fucking 2 cents. Do not buy this game. Oh. Suddenly I'm directly behind him. Guess that works. There, nerd. Is that the finish line? Oh my god, it is. Get absolutely fucked. To fucking... Coast to coast, I fucking win. Suck my dick. I am fucking leaving. Yes, I killed him! Murder is cool. Jack Rourke, winner. Winner. Chicken motherfucking dinner. Well, I guess we'll continue the run. Sure, it's just gonna be like one more cutscene and it's gonna be fucking done, hopefully. Don't make me do anything more. I don't want to do anything more in this game. Just watch the last cutscene in peace. Nope. Nope.
I just got a call.
Nope. Nope. Get the fuck out of there. Oh, so that is Need for Speed the Run. My final thoughts on the game. It was a good idea. Poorly executed. Very, 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 very poorly executed. I would not recommend buying this game. Just don't do it. So, that's my final thoughts on this game. And I guess I'll let the credits play out, and that will be the end of the series. So thank you all for watching the series. I'll play a Need for Speed game that I actually enjoy for the next Need for Speed game. that I know I will enjoy. Because I thought I was going to enjoy this game, because I was like, oh, it's just going to be an easy, fucking fast game, whatever. Boy, was I wrong. So anyways, thank you all for watching this series on Need for Speed the Run. And I'm out of here. See ya.